God and Nature's great outdoors. And right here, guys, see this little guy's moving really slow. It's because we've got colder temperatures. And he's going to just move very slow up this tree. He's not spooked. And that's what happens when it gets cold. These bugs start moving slow. And a lot of bugs, they freeze solid. Now, as for me and you, we can't do that. God didn't design us to freeze solid. So stay warm and have a blessed day in nature's great outdoors.